Boxing analyst Ronnie Nathanielsz is blaming Manny Pacquiao's decision not to focus on his strength and conditioning training for Pacquiao's loss against Juan Manuel Marquez. Nathanielsz was dismayed. Pacquiao opted to focus on his boxing program. Pacquiao carried a 4-pound weight advantage going into his fourth bout against Marquez, but it was a Mexican who stunned Pacquiao with a perfect punch. Pacquiao's strength and conditioning coach Alex Ariza also expressed disappointment that Pacquiao decided to focus on boxing strategy. Nathanielsz pointed out Marquez did the exact opposite during his training camp.
He did everything that helps you build muscle and build upper body strength.
Yes.
And that's what told in the end. His upper body strength was phenomenal. He concentrated on boxing, not on strength and conditioning. Marquez did just the opposite. He did strength and conditioning and minimized the boxing. He punched the heavy bag, which is fine. See, because Pacquiao did the mitts. 10 rounds, 12 rounds with the mitts, they mean nothing. Absolutely nothing. It's nice for television because you go ta 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 ta. Okay, you look great. But what does it do? The guy in front of you is not hitting you back.